What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Bully Scottish Stupstion. I'm coming towards the end of a long recording series. It seems to have been long for some reason. Both episodes have been about 20 minutes long with, like, little cutting. But it just seems like I've been recording for a full day. But anyway, well, last left off, we enlisted the nerds' help by beating the shit out of them. What we're going to do with the nerds is help them to beat the shit out of the jocks. But we'd beat the shit out of the nerds first. Before that, we'd beat the shit out of the greasers. Before that, we'd beat the shit out of the preppies. So yeah, we'll continue on with the train of beating the shit out of everyone in this entire school. Just in case you've not been watching the series and you're wondering what's been going on. And today we are probably going to beat the shit out of the jocks. So, it's a new thing. But first we're going to learn how to do such a thing. Thanks. By handing over these weird trophies. I don't even remember picking one of them up, to be honest. Now let's plane. I mean train. Oh, cool! That's gonna be useful. The 5-hit combo. So essentially, I can just hit more. Transistor! Homeless person that lives at a school. That was easy. It was. Greaser's challenge. Discreet deliveries. Funhouse. Fun. Which one's the closest? I'll go for the one that's at the library. Because I can't be. I think it's probably going to be trespassing if we're going to school this late. I don't think I've got that long to do this mission because I think Jimmy falls asleep at about 1 o'clock at night. Like, no matter where you are, he'll just. What is going on over here?
You got some free time, baby?
just interrupt their lovemaking session. Oh shit, fall on my face. Nope, put it off. Okay. Right, start fun house fun.
Oh hey Jimmy.
Hey Pete.
What
Yo,
up?
Jimmy!
Hey Pete.
Come over here! Give me 5, dude!
No.
Yeah, well, cat. Looks like your homies took care of some lames for us.
What are you talking about?
Don't get fresh with your homies.
Can you please talk normally?
This is my normal style of reppin', bro.
What is this guy doing?
All right, enough. What's my quest?
Ah, right. Salutations, Sir James. It seems my clever brethren have taken control of the funhouse at the carnival.
Well done. All that education and now you run a funhouse? Genius.
You simple-minded, noble foot soldier. The football team is going to be there this afternoon. You could really cause them some problems.
Okay, explain it to me on our way over.
There's not much to explain. Just access the control rooms through the maintenance doors. Then do your thing.
Cool.
Nerd!
Moonwalk, huh?
Wow. Wow. We all know kids like that, though. Shit, I forgot to do my health up. Cannibal fun. That's like the other side of the world. God damn open world nonsense. Is it actually?
It is.
Right, I'm at the place. And curfew is going a bit mental, like. What am I supposed to be doing? Meet up with the nerds. Okay. Oh god, it's making me ill.
I have so many years ahead of me.
Don't hit the nerd, you bum nerd. There we go. Easy peasy.
I'm so glad you got here, Jimmy. The jocks are taking over. You gotta get us out of here.
And yes, I'm still having issues with the hay fever because this is the same recording session. Leave the nerds out. Come on, guys. I wonder if I knew the way out. Oh. excuse me. Push book. Seems legitimate. Wasn't it supposed to be the way around? Weren't we supposed to be beating up the jocks? sure. Right, what's happening? There you go. Activate the graveyard controls. Operate Reapers.
Oh, I won't forget this.
Nerds. Hey!
Now I'm gonna whip your ass.
This is a bit grim, so like scything them down. This music's far too cheerful. Find your way out of the graveyard. Wait, did I not turn them off? Like, don't press buttons.
Help me out!
Can't have a switch and not flip it.
No, I need some backup, please.
Let's see what this does.
No. Okay, so I'm not necessarily looking for a way out. I'm just looking for the nerd. Might be a miscall.
Thanks to me, that's great.
Why am I helping these guys get through here? This is madness. I'm supposed to be annoying the jocks, but seriously, I'm just making sure the nerds stop messing up. Fire was going the right way. Activate it. Fire, would you want to get out of the way? Well, I was expecting jocks to be in here, but... Okay. Disable all the miners. Oh, I've got the potato gun. Let's use this. Lethal. No problem, kids. Jesus. Bloody babysitting, man. God, that five knuckle shuffle is just ridiculously good. I don't like it disabling my weapon panel.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Why can't they just follow me? Is that, I don't know. Disable the last miners. Well, that was easy. Just a potato gun's over your ass and it kills them. Well, knocks them out, not necessarily kills them. This music's starting to get on my tits, I'm not gonna lie. It's too happy! Come on, guy. Messing about with the mirrors. Why are we on stage? Why are we on stage? What is... Oh no, these people are two-dimensional!
Your task is complete, right?
What?! How was that causing trouble for the jocks? I have no idea. Good job, game! Grease is strong, that's it. There's no more missions, I might as well just go home and go to bed. Okay, back in the dormitory, I'm gonna go to sleep. There's probably gonna be more missions in the morning. It tends to be. Stupid time missions. Look at the paintings on the wall. what is this all about? Look, all these girls I have smooched. And was like, what? Is that a pair of underwear stapled to the... Wow. Wow, Jimmy. Never seen a... That is creepy. Okay, what's that? That is... Ba-ba-da-dee! Oh, camera work. Greatest challenge, Jock's challenge. Screw the challenges!
Can I convince you to make out with me?
Oh, she needs flowers. Needy. Jesus Christ. You're supposed to just want to make out with me with nothing at all. Oh well. What is this paparazzi all about? Best not be like... I get the feeling it's going to be something that's like... not very nice. Like with most of the bloody game. Wait, what? She teleported in front of me. She's got... that girl got some moves. No, I want to go to... go to the map. Oh, it's at the observatory. Really, observatory, nerd! Those guys are having fun. How do we, bitch? I'm surprised they're not chasing me yet. They're very complacent for a bunch of cavemen. Let me in. I have mission to complete.
Good to see you.
Make it quick, Ernest.
Now, as our new leader, I have something I need you to do for me.
What's that?
I mean, look, do you want to take down the jocks or what?
Of course I do.
Yes, well, I have a plan.
Okay, what is it?
Well, what I need are some inappropriate
pictures. Oh, here we go.
Someone they care about.
You want pictures?
Yes, it's a complicated plan, all right. I need some naughty pictures of that Mandy girl.
I'm sure you do, but what has that got to do with this?
Oh, this? This is purely for the purposes of this plan. I'm not like that at all.
You want me to get incriminating pictures of the head cheerleader just for your plan? The kind of pictures that could land me in jail or worse?
It's not easy being the boss.
Wow.
Man, this better be good.
I knew it would be something dodgy. Come on, we've had a few episodes of not doing anything dodgy. I've got to do this while I've got some heat, so it's going to be a pain. Is it telling me to go? Okay, to the gym, fair enough. Will it have got rid of the... No, it won't have got rid of the prefix. I wish it would, like... Come on, doing this while shooting is going to be a pain. What have we got to do? Current task. Some pictures of Mandy. Is that really a good picture?
Keep trying. Maybe one day you'll get it.
What? I don't understand.
Oh my god, this is disgusting. I'll have to go change.
Oh my god! That spelling. Wait, what? Where's she going? She's taking the pom-poms! This is the dodgiest thing I've ever had to do in this game. Prefect arsehole! Oh god, he's gonna get me! No! Why am I not in class? Because I'm taking pictures of people. Apparently. This game is so dodgy. Prefect, you're an asshole. Hey! Ah, you miss. You suck. Oh shit! I'm gonna have to get up. Shit! I wonder what class it is I'm missing. Could be anything. Well, if it's English or maths, I'm not really interested. I mean, you do get bonuses for doing classes and stuff. Just for a pain in the ass, if I take time to do. Okay, we're inside this stupid building. What's the orange one? Is that? Oh, that's just a way out. Okay, what's this teacher doing? Well, I think she goes downstairs like she did in the first mission. This is dodgy. Oh my god. Oh, she's stuck up. Very good. Ooh, there's a... Get one more. There's a thing in there. Yoink. Oh shit, she's coming back upstairs. Turn the pics to Ernest up the library. Fair enough. Oh, and class is finished. Good job. Good lesson, guys. Good lesson. I learned a lot. Why can I not go back through the window? I'll probably just be able to sprint past her. What is that noise? It's me. See, I'm just too good at this. How come they get like a mansion and we get a shithole? He goes, oh dear lord, what's going on here? Dude. Dude. Get in there, my son. Smoochy smooch and all that business. Hello, Algie. Okay. Is he gonna be at the... I was in the library. Good job.
I've got some nice pictures.
Oh, I can't wait to see them. Avid student of anatomy.
You creep. Absolute creep. Making me do this stuff. Right. I'm just going to do it for an episode because I could do with saving the extra minute.
I always knew I.
But anyway, thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you all in the next video.